Hey Lydia, happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed this video of some of your friends recalling great memories and wishing you the happiest 22nd birthday. Love you.
Dear John, I've got teardrops on my guitar thinking about how everything has changed. But I only have to think back to December when I met you during recruitment and sparks flew. Taylor Swift started the story of us. Sparks fly whenever you're around, Lydia, but I say long live the chaos! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Lydia! If we were together right now, I would spend all day listening to T-Swift's 22 with you and not get mad. That's how much you mean to me. I hope you spend all day eating candy and drinking pina coladas. Happy 22.
Hey Lydia, happy birthday. I'm so glad that I've gotten to know you through PiFi, and I'm a little bummed we're not spending our birthday together. However, I know we've got tons of great memories in store. I miss pyramid practice with you, and ruining my knees with you, and jamming out to Taylor Swift. I hope you celebrate hard tonight. Happy 22nd!
Hi Lydia, happy birthday! Thank you for being you for the past 22 years and filling the world with so much silliness and laughter and smiles and everything great that you bring to the world. I hope you have a great day and I can't wait to celebrate.
Happy birthday, Lydia. I love and miss you so much, and I really wish we were at school celebrating your birthday, but I still hope you have a great day even though we're in quarantine. Cheers to being 22.
You're my rock. I love you. Stay strong. Be the one you're meant to be. Just never leave me, okay?
Yeah. This is Andoni. Love you so much. I wish I could be there in person to give you a hug and make you take 10 tequila shots. But I hope this will suffice. You're an amazing person. You are one of the highlights of being in CASE, and I love you so much. I hope you have a great birthday. Stay safe, stay healthy, and hopefully we'll see each other soon.
Happy birthday, Lydia. I'm so happy I could help fulfill your dream of a full stack, and I hope that you do something crazy fun while in quarantine.
Hey, Lydia, happy birthday. So sad I couldn't celebrate it with you this year, but I'm so glad to have known you and have been friends and have been roommates, and I can't wait to see you again. I hope today is a great day.
Happy birthday. I'm really sorry that we can't celebrate, but I can't wait to see you after this, and I hope you have an amazing day. Love you.
Hey Lydia, happy birthday. I hope you're enjoying and celebrating big back in Maryland. I can't wait for you to come back so we can celebrate over here. I miss you a lot and hope you're staying safe and healthy and that you enjoy your big day. See ya.
Hey Lyd, happy Taylor Swift birthday. Just wanted to say that I miss you. Thank you for the almost 4 years of friendship. Hope you're feeling 22. Love you tons, and say hi to Ginger for me.
Happy birthday, Lydia!
Happy birthday, my absolute gluten queen. I can't wait to Naruto run with you sometime soon again and listen to Taylor Swift. You are one of my favorite people. I hope you have the best day ever.
Hey Lid, happy birthday. I'm super sad that I can't celebrate with you, but we have so many great memories together over the past few years, and I can honestly say that you've become one of my closest friends, and even though our senior year got messed up, I'm not worried about our friendship at all because I know that we're gonna be friends for life. Happy birthday, I love you.
Hey Lydia, happy birthday. Love you, miss you. I know all your friends do too. I wish you could be there in person to celebrate with you, but I guess this is kind of cool too. So I hope you have an awesome day. And shout out to Lindsay for putting this together because that's pretty awesome.
Happy birthday, Lydia! I hope you have a really good day. I love you a lot, and I'm really glad that we became closer friends this year. And I miss you a lot too, so I hope we get to talk soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lydia!
Oh my god, you're so old now. Lydia, just to start off, you are amazing, so incredibly loyal, so determined, so hardworking, beautiful, smart, my favorite drunk person ever. But yeah, it's gonna be so sad if you're not there, and nothing will, like, you know, be the same, like pyramid or even intramural volleyball, we probably won't do that again. And I'm really glad you also share my love of the new Topol album, and I'm so sad we didn't get to go to the concert, but you know, things happen. And yeah, well, you were like my first good impression of Pi-Fi. Like, I remember going on our big little date, going ice skating, and I had such a good time, like going to the art museum after. And oh my god, even going through recruitment with you and you telling me you gave someone a perfect 10 and it turned out to be Rachel. Oh my god, but yeah, and pyramid's always the best, and it's gonna be sad, but see you again. Hope you have a great birthday. Love you.